Hello, good morning. So today is Saturday, 4th May. I've been busy for the past like 1 week and I've not been able to upload any video. But there are several videos that I've done of what I've been doing for the past week. It has been a busy week for me because there's a backlog of work that I had for my clients that I had to clear and send to them. So it has been difficult for me to shoot and edit videos. But watch this series of videos, of a compilation of videos that I've been doing for the past 1 week. Please don't forget to like and subscribe to this channel. Thank you. Yes, hello, good morning, good morning, good morning. So, this is the slab that we did last week. And it has been curing for 1 week now. You can see. And I want to thank the rains. It has been raining for the past 7 days because we did this slab last week on Wednesday and today is Friday. So I think it's well cured because it has been raining. And I've not posted a video after finishing the slab because this slab really was very hectic doing it. Materials, labor, with the rains involved, but I want to thank God that we finished. So anywho, before we go any further, I want to ask you to like this video. If you have not subscribed, please subscribe. And if you are a returning subscriber, we are really growing. Please subscribe again. We are about 336 right now, which is very great. We are growing. In this month alone, it shows me that we have gotten more than 170 of you subscribing to this channel, and that is very awesome. Now, I'm not seeing well because of too much light. The rain has been too much, and I want to show you from here there's a railway line that passes close to this place. And so someone called me when I was still filming. So anywho, I was saying something about a railway line that passes close to this site, and because of the rains, for the first time, because this railway line was constructed very many years ago, more than 100 years ago, I guess, because it was during the colonial time. It's very old. I think it's more than 100 years. I've not done the research, but I know it's something that was built, if you know, the Kenya-Uganda Railway, and it passes close to this site. So for the first time over 100 years, there was a landslide that happened on the railway line close here. I want to show you. I don't know whether you can see from here. Somewhere there. Whether you can see, but they are still working on it right now, trying to rebuild it so that the train can pass, because somewhere there, yeah, because this train, there's a train, a commuter train that uses this rail every morning. There's a person who keeps on interrupting me when I'm speaking, is calling, because I want to get out of using a phone as a primary camera for my videos. Anywho, so I don't know whether you can see, there's beyond where that person is cutting grass, there's a down there, I don't know whether you can see, there's a like a tractor trying to clear something and make a way so that they can make the railway, the rail now, the line to pass. I don't know whether they're routing it or something. I don't know what's happening, but there was a landslide that happened and it left the rail line hanging, and the soil under it was swept by water. That's like 2 days ago. So yesterday morning, that's when I knew about this, when I came here and I saw it. So there's a commuter rail that uses that line to go to town. I also use it. It comes from Limuru, then here Kikuyu, Dagoretti, Kibera, then town. So it will not use it. And even the one that uses the same line to go to Kisumu and other places like Nakuru will not use it. So the government has to do something. All the railway, Kenya Railways, has to do something to repair. I don't know whether they are going to build a retaining wall or what they are going to do, but I can see there's some tractor down there. I don't know whether you can see somewhere. My camera is not so good, but there's some tractor down there trying to do something. So, anywho, I don't know how long they are going to take to. It is somewhere down. I don't know. You can't see, but it's somewhere down. Let me try to zoom. Yeah. It will not be clear if I zoom, but somewhere down there. I don't know whether you can hear the noise of a tractor trying to make a way so that they make that rail line. Anywho, so one of the challenges I have faced in doing the construction in different parts of Kenya, which I'm going to do another video about it, is transporting materials to the ground. It is tricky, it's difficult because of the bad roads, especially when it's raining. And I will advise, if you want to build, please do it when you know there are no rains, the dry times, like maybe from June and August before September. If it has rained in September, then you try maybe from October to somewhere November. Those are the best times, especially delivering materials. You can build any time, but delivering materials that need heavy trucks like tippers and the dumpers. So please like this video, subscribe if you have not subscribed. Good morning. So today, I want to welcome you to this video. Please like and subscribe. So, we want to build this wall. This wall was initially knocked by a vehicle that was delivering materials, and it fell down after being rained on heavily. So, he wants to build it that level so that thieves and burglars don't use it to pass and enter into, you know, this compound and steel. So you can see how it fell down and the blocks, you know. So that's how that wall is. It's around 10 feet tall now. This one was knocked by a certain vehicle that brought sand. It was knocked actually last year. So, we're going to build it today.
It's a chilly morning, chilly cold morning, because it has been raining. But either way, we want to build that wall so that burglars don't use it to come here and steal, you know, things inside here.
Mami.
Unataka kujenga? Boni.
Boni. Boni. Maji ya.
Chonga wakati wako ukifika tena. Si ni wewe utaweka milango. Kuna zimetoka pale ile. Yeah. Sasa hapa